I've never seen anything like it. That's a real camera.